3, 2, 1, go!
Good morning, guys. Welcome to today's video. Right now, we're headed to Fort Myers for a Nathan's Hot Dog Contest. And if you guys have been following my videos, you guys know about this. So pretty much, you know the contest in New York that they do every year on ESPN on 4th of July.
There it is. Joey Chestnut, it's unofficial, but 70 dogs and buns. Tony, well behind.
All right, guys, so there you have it. Joey Chestnut was on his A game.
Well, that's what this contest is a qualifier for. But even if I was to win today's qualifier, I'm just doing this one for fun. Because I love to eat, also, I want to see how many hot dogs I can eat in 10 minutes. And this Nathan's contest is the ultimate way to find out how many hot dogs you can do in 10 minutes. So we made it to Fort Myers at the Nathan's qualifiers, and I am nervous. I don't know why I'm nervous about eating hot dogs, but I am nervous. Like, I'm like shaky right now. And I'm not even like purposely doing that, but I'm like shaky. Ah, get away from me. Anyways, I'm excited to be doing this. This is like my first actual hot dog contest. Well, I've done one before, but it's not Nathan's hot dog contest. This is Nathan's. Oh, okay. All right, we gotta get to the car, we gotta register, and then we gotta stretch and get ready for this contest. It's gonna be fun. The main point is just to have fun. It's all I care about, have fun. All right, so we're all registered, signed up. Got my Nathan's t-shirt, talked to a few people. Hope I don't get copyrighted from the music in the background, but still nervous. I'm just gonna have fun with it and see what I can do. Although it is very hot today, it's like a weird mixture of weather, because like for a second the clouds go over the sun and it feels good. Like right now it feels good because I'm in the shade, but then the sun comes out and it's like, oh, I'm burning. 12:30 right now. We have about another 30 minutes until the contest starts. Feeling excited. Wish me luck, guys. I'm ready to eat some hot dogs.
Listen up, listen here, here's a hero on a roller. Phi Beta Kappa when the cap is Capicola. Summa cum laude, Nobel commendatore. Catch of the day, or the catchatore.
The Houdini of Cuisine Crazy Legs
Nathan Figueroa, ladies and gentlemen, is on his 14th hot dog.
Seven of the great eaters.
in miles and hot dogs is the wall. But
sorry.
I'll be back in Florida.
Sorry about that.
And here's a game one.
Today he earned second place with 21 and one half Nathan's famous hot dogs and buns. Nathan Figueroa, watch him.
Thank you.
That if he goes out on the road, you're going to see him in Coney Island on the 4th of July. A great performance here today by Nathan. Thank you very much. The eponymous Nathan Figueroa. The South Florida champion going on to Coney Island on the 4th of July. Pablo Martinez!
So it's reflection time. We came in second place with, I think it was 21 and a half, almost 22. I had a bun left over, but fun. Another thing, hot dogs, very hard thing to eat fast. It's kind of weird because doing it in my kitchen is a lot different than doing it on table, obviously, because you're in the comfort of your own home. Now you're in the comfort of a whole bunch of people. Thank you. You're in the comfort of, or you're not in comfort zone. You're eating hot dogs in front of people in competition. But there's another qualifier in Miami in a few months. I think I might jump into that and give it another round.
I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. Gonna be doing a few more challenges before I go to Germany, which is next week, so stay tuned for that. I wanna thank you guys for watching. As always, I love you guys. Thank you for the continued support. Please like the video if you liked it, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, bye.
Seconds to go. He's got to get that one down. There we go with 69. Final seconds. He got it. And he got 70.